Flow meters need to be calibrated when put into service, recalibrated if the temperature of the product changes, and when changing products. FlowServe flow meters are no exception. Here's how to calibrate and recalibrate your FlowServe meter. Please note that there are three calibration options, so we will walk you through all of them. Also, if you get an error on the display, assume that no calibration has taken place and restart the process on the setting you are currently on. Cal 1 requires pumping 5 units of fluid. Cal 2 requires the pumping of a known quantity of any units. This quantity is then entered into the electronics. And Cal 3 allows calibration without pumping fluid by manually changing the calibration constant. Before performing meter calibration, turn the pump on and purge the pump and hose of all air. For best results, calibrate at normal dispensing conditions. Always calibrate with the product being measured. Calibrating the Cal 1 button. Step 1. Press the on button to wake up the meter. Step 2. Press and hold the reset button to zero the current total screen. Step 3. Press Cal 1 to enter the calibration sequence. Step 4. Pump liquid into the calibrated container that holds 5 units. Please note that the display will blink as fluid is being pumped. Step 5. Press Cal 1 to complete the calibration process. Please note that the display will return to the current total screen and should read 0. Calibrating the Cal 2 button. Step 1. Press the on button to wake up the meter. Step 2. Press and hold the reset button to zero the current total screen. Step 3. Press Cal 1 to enter calibration mode. Step 4. Press Cal 2 to enter calibration Cal 2 mode. Step 5. Dispense the desired amount. For greatest accuracy, pump a minimum of 2.5 gallons or 9.5 liters. The minimum amount required is 0.5 gallons or 1.9 liters. Step 6. Press Cal 1. The last volume entered will appear on the display. Example, if you previously calibrated 30 quarts, then 30.00 would appear. First time default is 5.00. Step 7. Press the up or down arrow keys to scroll the amount actually pumped. Use the desired units. For example, if you pump 2 gallons but you want the meter to display quarts, enter 8.00. Step 8. Press Cal 1 to enter the amount and finish the calibration process. The display will return to the current total screen and should read 0. Calibrating the Cal 3 button. Step 1. Press Cal 1 to enter calibration mode. Step 2. Press Cal 3. The current Cal 3 number will show. A typical Cal 3 number for water is around 600. Step 3. Press the up or down arrow keys to scroll to the desired Cal 3 number. Step 4. Press Cal 1 to enter the new number. This calibration procedure can also be completed using a legal for trade scale in place of the proving container. You will need to know the weight of the product per gallon to calculate the total weight to be caught. Always check your meter calibration against a prover or a calibrated scale prior to using for the day. For more information on FlowServe flow meters or to order FlowServe replacement parts, call us at 800-247-1854 or visit shop.farmchem.com.